The shank on a Cerec block has a narrow diameter in the middle. We've have a nipple inside the BlockButler, which pinches that restriction and stops it from coming out. But because silicon's so resilient, it's easy to pull out and all the other blocks stay in place.